name is Shruti Magish Kumar and I'm 12 years old. The title of my speech today is Never Give Up. And at times, it will drive you to a point where you want to pull all your hair out. Well, life is as such because at the end of the day, it is not a fairy tale. But it is a constant struggle where if you wish to enjoy the sweet smell of roses, must first walk a path of thorns. If you know how to never give up, you will walk 100 times more. Ladies and gentlemen, do you think you are the only person who faces problems in life? One man faces a huge obstacle in his life. He was born with tetra-amelia syndrome, or in simpler words, he was born limbless. Can you imagine a life not having hands? With an artificial leg, he managed to complete his 4,000 grueling hours of running. He did not only raise awareness, ladies and gentlemen, but $24 million in funds. Terry, here's an example. If you stand for what you believe in, even though you're standing alone, then ladies and gentlemen, I take my bow. Thank you.